you all wanted to see how fast the spool spins when printing these thick layers. Here's the spool spinning in real time. The filament is still a standard 1.75 millimeters, being extruded to 2mm layer height, so it will be entering the nozzle faster than it's being printed. Another common question is why use this nozzle at all? Well, one of the major benefits is that this whole trophy was printed in only 9 minutes. It's definitely a design choice, but the speed is a major benefit when details aren't necessary.